Hey guys, it's T-Bates, and today we are going to play Borderlands, the pre-do. I'm playing it blind, I've never done this, I mean this came out a few months ago, but I don't have a PS3 or a 360, so I have to play it on the computer. This should be fun, I hope. I like the first two games in the series. So let's go ahead and do this! Alright. Alright. Oh, cool. Oh, nice! I get exclusive stuff. Let's keep that at 60, I guess. We'll see what happens. Alright, start a new game. And I'll try and be quiet during these scenes.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Oh. Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die.
What a bitch.
Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence,
claptrap,
insanity, and a hero.
Jack? No, come on. Excuse me. Alright. Well, that's a good start.
Thank you.
pack face. Nice. Oh yeah, clap trap, getting down. As a mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
That's hilarious.
Oh, heaven now without you is cold and gray. Oh, how I want to touch you and see your face. But now it's over for you and I.
Okay. Well, that was intense. Claptrap's a mistake, apparently.
I welcome your attack, fool!
I had a guess, but it's...
Coming your way!
Best shot on Pandora!
Look out, everybody! Things are about to get awesome!
I want to shoot.
Get ready!
And thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket. Randy could use some work, but A for effort.
Holy shit.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy with the Lost Legion attack.
Oh my god, let's do maximum damage, shield capacity, gun accuracy, critical hit, let's do fire, maximum health, damage, gun damage, melee damage, hit damage. Okay. Wow. Okay. Hold up. Change the sensitivity down to like 35 probably.
Yeah. Hey!
Over here!
Where? I don't want to go to Jack.
Waiting for us!
How do I open the door?
Over here!
Okay, am I being stupid, or... Oh, you're a good guy. All
right.
Shut up, Clap Trap. My God.
We gotta get to Jack.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to go to Jack, considering what I know about him. Shut
open
up.
Open for me,
O-Door! Fuck you.
Jack, just around the corner. Let's go!
All right, let me get the controls here.
The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place.
Okay.
Wipe him out!
Save me! Save me!
I better not. Who am I even attacking?
You better run!
I don't want to throw a grenade.
The moon stands.
There's a bit of lag on my side, but that's alright. We'll figure this out. Maybe the resolution I'm playing in. Trying to pull Clap Trap.
Jack's waiting for us!
Fuck you! Seriously, shut the fuck up!
Lost Legion must have killed this one!
God damn!
Robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion, with great intensity! This robot died in horrific anger!
Blah, blah, blah!
Did that Claptrap die? That's awesome! I need to call that as I hide!
Yeah, it is.
This is Athena, reporting in.
Oh man, the X-Lance assassin! Oh, awesome! Oh, no. Capacity!
Okay.
Ready for action!
Hold on. I need to fix this. Oh. And over his head.
Attention Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
I suck at this, apparently. Okay. I'll get better, I hope. I'm not used to playing on a computer.
Time Incorporated says, mortality.
Hold up. Gotta take a drink. What if I don't want to protect Jack? Wouldn't that like change the course of the entire like history of the game? That's not what I wanted to do. How do I melee? Am I not melee yet?
I'll just
hey Jack, you want to shut the fuck up?
Internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time. But
blah blah
yeah,
blah.
Yeah, don't mind me. Just a guy who hired ya.
Sorry, am I being passive aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing.
Hey, I don't want to revive you. I know who you are.
Crap.
I don't want to revive you.
Thank you. Sorry. Heart's bounding. Never be shot at. kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
All right.
I'm getting...
All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really.
Oh, lordy.
Bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds.
How do I...
Turrets, force fields.
There we go.
Wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
Jack.
What?
I hate
how?
You.
Jamming signal originates from Elpis.
I hate you, Jack.
Oh crap. Kill the turrets. Kill the turrets!
Yeah, okay.
Take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
She leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five from the Turbo Man chair. Alright, let me get you this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Son of a tank.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Hello, Jack. Colonel, I love that type face. That is awesome looking. I want that. Aw, fish. I can't read that. You want to try again? Easier to read, right?
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Jack, you're such a pussy in this game and every other one. I want to kill you!
Oh, perfect, she destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine.
Oh, just, fuck you. You know what's going on.
One of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What? I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad. We will speak again.
Yeah, you're the
John.
Asshole, Jack. Oh, he's calling him John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
They're sure, like, nice with the upgrades.
Shut up.
The ammo early on.
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
Nobody got that far.
freaking lunatics! Maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers and us if we don't move it.
No, Jack, you're murdering them.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like about 1,000 miles
I thought he said moonshine.
We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
Oh, fuck you.
Get out the moonshot cannon! Move in!
A skill point. Well, that's wonderful. Give me a second here. I need to take a smoke break. Hold up a second. I gotta find out how to melee. I don't know why it's not telling me. Melee. Hold on. Melee in Borderlands pre sequel. Well, it's not showing me anything. I'll figure it out. Okay, never mind.
I have no idea why this doll got
that's okay, that's
melee.
I had
suspicions. All right. Money, revenge, that's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
If you say so, game. Kill him. That's stupid. excuse me. Taking a little sip. Drinking a drink. You want, Jack? You don't know shit, Jack.
Big plans with heat!
You'll not die, I doubt.
It's controls, so excuse me. Kidding me? Am I back at the beginning?
Thanks for using this Hyperion new station. Please die again.
Oh, my God. I'm back this far. Alright, well, I gotta be more careful. I suck. Go ahead and admit it, guys. I suck. My God, I can't even move. I suck that bad.
What are you trying to do?
fire. Elevator's over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
I am not used to playing the keyboard. All right.
You can get in the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator.
Okay.
Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. I think there's something wrong. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. Moonshot cylinder and ride it up. Come on, get into that giant bullet shaped thingy. Clock's a ticking.
The fuck are you? Oh, yeah, that's okay.
Watch your step. That'll be
a hell of a fall.
Roger. I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
Oh my god.
Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Okay.
Hey man, is everything okay up there?
We're taking only like 3 seconds after. Come on. Alright, nothing there. Hold up.
Something's blocking the elevator. Get rid of it so I can join you.
Shut up. God damn. Can a motherfucker look for ammo? Yes, nothing nice. You know, Jack, I don't know if I want to let you in.
She got wasted tight. Eh, no big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers!
Badasses! Like you! Woo! We made it! Right, we just gotta get into a moonshot.
Freedom, my parents! So not-
after we kill this asshole! Alright, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the auto-shot controls are damaged! Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need you on Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger, I'll find a way to save Helios. You won't have died in vain.
Don't do this.
Alright, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and
of
shut
course,
it down.
Of course, you
otherwise,
don't wanna
we'll
die.
Never get control
faggot.
Of the moon base and we can kiss that vault
fuck
goodbye.
Fuck you.
You're really staying? You'll likely die.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the
favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might wanna grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we...
load some supplies, but this time you're the cargo.
Okay. Where am I going?
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Oh my god, what's going on? Oh dear.
So the container's all ready, just get into it.
Does this container have restraints, or... It does not. Great.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
I don't... Oh, okay, I get it like this. All right.
Come on, hurry. We gotta get to Elpis and find that jamming signal.
I'm in here. Oh my god.
Cool, I'm closing the container. Watch
I was already in here. Why now?
I'm bringing you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud and slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pawn, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Open fire!
Oh, crap. Fuck you, Jack.
Woo!
Vape.
When the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
I think I'm going to end it here, because I guess this is a good spot. I don't know. I think it is. I'll see you guys next time. Hooray! Bye.